Movies often fantasize about this good or evil within us all. That if you look, dress, or act a certain way, then that decides which side you're on. Well, it's different in the real world, because once you step in, you see that people are a mixture of good and bad, and you wouldn't label a person with the way they look or act. In fact, we are all good and we are all bad, but only if we want to be. Good and evil have a lot of faces. In order for you to see them all, you need to go deep in that person's life and history. Let me explain. Right now, someone is standing on the edge of a building, ready to end his life. Chaos started to spread, people are screaming, and the sound of a police siren is just right around the corner. He stood there frozen to the thought that this is it. The moment that every bully in his school has been waiting for. Not knowing that this bully has strict parents, or the girl that seems so sweet on the outside but has the darkest heart you could ever think of, or that troubled kid that stole your pencil case in class. I've always been different. I was the sort of kid that ran a YouTube channel at the age of 16. The 17-year-old who fantasized about being rich and famous. I may have been the typical teenager, but I knew there was more to life than that. You see, when I was 16, my high school teacher posed a very serious question to us. We were studying the topic of love and relationships, and he went around the class asking for our opinion on a question he had in mind. He asked, "If you were married and your husband or wife cheated on you, would you leave them straight away?" As we went around the classroom, the answers were a resounding yes. There was no doubt in my classmates' mind what they would do in that given situation. But the attention turned to me. I paused. I answered, "No. If you love someone, you work it out." My teacher nodded and smiled at me. As a married man with children, that was the answer he was looking for. He knew I could see things beyond black and white. In my short 17 years on Earth, I've come across many different types of people. The young and the old, the confident and the insecure. Those who have had a rather sheltered life, as opposed to those who have seen the world all over. As a result, I'm a very open-minded person. I don't easily judge. It's so easy for an outsider to look in on any situation and say, "What are you doing? It's not the right decision to make." When they are not going through the experience themselves. It's so easy to want to add our two cents in, without letting the person make the decision on their own. If you're wondering about that kid who wanted to end his life, don't worry. He didn't jump. Because he's the one telling you the story.